that you should do what I do. Whoa! Tell yourself how lucky you are. When your life's going wrong and the fates are unkind, when you're limping along and get kicked from behind, ah! Tell yourself how lucky you are. Why decry a cloudy sky, an empty purse, a crazy universe? My philosophy is simply, things could be worse. Achoo! So be happy you're here. Think of life as a thrill. And if worse comes to worse, as we all know it will, thank your lucky star you've gotten this far. We're here in this beautiful theater, and you're in the first row. How lucky to be in the theater, more lucky than you know. You could have the luck of our hero whose luck has been running low. For certain, curtain!
That bird dropped the clover somewhere inside a great patch of clovers 100 miles wide. I'll find it. I'll find it. I'll find it or bust. I shall find my friends in their small speck of dust. And clover by clover by clover with care, I'll listen and call. Are you there? Are you there?
Taken all my courage, not to mention all my stamina, to follow you across the hills and deserts. But I feel as if I'm ready to confess to you the feelings that I've hidden with great diligence and labor behind the facade of your odd little next door neighbor. My eyes are too small, I have very large feet, and I'm not very proud of my pitiful tweet. But I've now got a tail that is something to see.
102, 103.
Oh, notice me, Horton, feather by feather. This is your next door neighbor calling. Notice me, Horton, Horton together, we could be great. Oh, notice me, Horton, put down that clover. This is your next door neighbor calling. There's a new leaf, your neighbor's turned over.
Over and over, clover by clover.
I was just a no one, only yesterday. You showed up and showed me something more. Now I've become a someone who has someone to believe in and to be there for. I will not give up hope. Hooked from the start, when I noticed your kind and your powerful heart. So notice me, Horton.
The world would be something.
Notice me, Horton.
If they notice a thing or two.
Notice me, Horton.
The way I notice you. 2,999,999. It's hopeless.
You said it, kid.
Who's there?
It's me, Maisie. Up here.
Maisie? Are you on the nest?
Yeah, you want to make something of it?
No, I just never thought I'd see you on a nest.
Neither did I, Hort. Neither did I. I was down in Fort Worth, just a girl on the wing, when I met Tweed McFirth. Oh, could that night owl sing? Tell yourself how lucky you are.
How lucky you are.
It was 3 weeks of bliss, then the usual seg. He flew off to San Juan, leaving me with this egg. Tell yourself how lucky you are.
How lucky you are.
Now I'm bored and I'm cranky and tired, sitting day after day. Who knew so much work was required? I'd much rather play. I need a vacation. I'm due for some rest. Hey, Horton, would you maybe like to sit on my nest?
Why, Maisie, I couldn't. Of all silly things, I haven't got feathers. I haven't got wings. And not only that, but I'm here in a search. I couldn't just leave my boar who's in the lurch.
I won't be gone long, kid, I give you my word. I'll hurry right back, because I'm that sort of bird. Oh, Horton, I promise I'll fly back real soon. I'd only be gone for, say, one afternoon.
Well, we all need vacations. All right, go ahead, take it. I'll sit on your egg and I'll try not to break it, but please come back quickly, 1 hour, maybe two. I need to find JoJo. I've got to save who?
Hit it, cat. Thanks a million. Toodaloo.
Then carefully, tenderly, gently, he crept up the trunk to the nest where the then Horton the elephant smiled.
Now that's that.
And he sat and he sat and he sat and he sat. He sat all that day and he kept the egg warm. And he sat all that night through a terrible storm. Ooh.
I'm cold and I'm wet and I'm catching the flu. Oh, Maisie, please hurry, I've got to save who? Oh, Maisie, please hurry, I've got to save who?
Horton, I brought you a scarf.
Thanks, Gertrude. Have you heard from Maisie?
She just sent a postcard from Palm Beach.
Palm Beach? Gertrude, what if she never comes back?
Don't worry, she will. Horton, notice anything different?
Yes, it's getting colder.
And then came the winter, the snow and the sleet, and icicles hung from his trunk to his feet.
Ooh. I can't leave this nest. No, I meant what I said. This egg might get frozen, but the who's might be dead. I couldn't say no when I heard Maisie beg. Now I'm caught between a dust speck and an incubating egg. Oh no. Hunters! Someone help! Hunters!
Hunters!
Someone help! When your life's going wrong and you're wondering why.
When your tail is too long, you're unable to fly.
Tell yourself how lucky you are.
you're trapped
and you're grounded and you're lost and confused. Tell yourself how lucky you are. Why green ash, a nasty crash? Why call a hearse or curse the universe? My philosophy is simply things could be worse.
Which means that quote is through.
So go have a nice intermission. The lobby's a real zoo. We've got to fix up the stage and granted to play act two.
So tell yourself how lucky you are. How lucky you are. How lucky you are.
How lucky you are. Gentlemen, the moment you've all been waiting for. Without further ado, presenting
Wait! What happens to Horton? Will Horton get free? Will Horton find JoJo?
There's no guarantee.
Will the egg be okay?
We'll give you a clue. What happens when Act One is done?
Act Two!
When we last saw our hero, he was hopelessly trapped.
Shoot if you must, but I won't run away. No matter what happens, I said I would stay.
And the Hoos had all crashed and their whole town was scrapped.
Lost on the clover. We need to be found. Why do we just keep on marching around?
And Gertrude was helpless, I think you know why. Her tail was so long she could no longer fly.
Horton! Horton!
Resumes on a terrible day when Horton gets carried away!
Out of the jungle, up into the sky, up over the mountains, 10,000 feet high, then down from the mountains and into the sea, with Horton the elephant, egg nest and tree, egg nest and tree, egg nest and tree.
Like a cork,
egg nest and tree.
They landed at last in the town of New York.
Egg nest and tree.
He was wearing a tired, hungry, cold.
Egg nest and tree. Then Horton was taken to auction.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Shoojabees. Our first item up for bid is a pendulous pachyderm on an egg nest and tree. We'll start the bidding at 10,000. Do I hear 10,000? Oh, how about 11,000? 11,000? 11,000? How about 12,000? 12,000? How about 13,000? How about 20 million thousand? 20 million thousand? 20 million? And sold To the man with the sideburns and the greasy black mustache. Oh, I'm sorry, madam. Show to the man from the circus.
So.
Children and creatures, the smallest of the small, the tallest of the tall, come old and young, come one and all. The Circus McGurkus, the world's greatest show, on the face of the earth or wherever you go. The Circus McGurkus, in town for 1 week, each marvelous marvel is 10 cents a peek.
When you're jouncing along on a road full of ruts, getting cheered by a throng and performing for nuts, tell yourself how lucky you are. There's a crick in your tail and a cramp in your toes. You're on who knows what trail and where who is who knows. Tell yourself how lucky you are. I'm worried for JoJo and all of the rest. They're lost on the clover, I'm stuck on this nest. I'll sit on the egg, cause what else can I do? Oh Maisie, please find me, vacation is through. Oh Maisie, please find me, I've got to save Pooh.
Palm Beach!
When you're down in Palm Beach with the breeze in your hair, and you don't have an egg or a nest or a care, tell yourself how lucky you are.
How lucky you are.
When it's day after beautiful day, to be lazing away by the sea with Jose.
Jenna.
Tell yourself how lucky you are.
How lucky you are.
Still, I'm bored and I'm cranky and tired, sitting day after day. Who knew so much work was required for nothing but play? I need something different, I crave something new. Hey, maybe could you think of something different to do? A circus? I love a show. I think I'll go. I've seen you before. Now let's see.
Why, Maisie, it's Horton. Remember, it's me. I've sat in your egg now for 51 weeks. I've sat here while people have paid to take peeks. I've sat here through lightning and hailstorms and snow. Won't you take back your egg?
Gee, I really don't know. Oh, wow, it's really late. And gee, I got a date. And lots of places to be, but it's so great to see you. Look at you. Who would ever guess? Look at you! Such a big success. And it's all thanks to me. Is all yours. No, don't thank me. I'll cry. when it hatches, good luck and goodbye.
I meant what I said, and I said what I meant. An elephant's faithful 100%. And now, little egg, you're alone in the universe too. Who would have thought you'd be left up to me? A fool of an elephant up in a tree. Well, this time I swear I'll do better than try. I'll protect you from harm, yes, I'll do it or die. So rest now, young egg, and I'll sing you a lullaby. There's a faraway land, so the stories all tell, somewhere beyond the horizon. If we can find it, then all will be well. Troubles there are few. Someday we'll go to Sala Salu. Sala Salu, Sala Salu. Lost my poor hooves, and we've traveled so far. Oh, Jojo, forgive me, wherever you are.
Dear Mom and Dad, I'm thinking of you.